Chris. Here we go.
Get comfy!
So Cliff is gonna be out and... Cliff is out in 34. Sarah G is making a move on the outside, it looks like, maybe? Tucks back in.
Nice straight line.
All hanging out together.
Okie dokie. Okay, so is this coming through?
This is 500.
Wow.
There too.
Yep. That's good.
Sarah's making a move on the Queens girls.
A girl. 700 now.
Yeah, that's 800.
They're at 700. The 800 split.
I'll tell you. For the Cliff, it looks like it's going to be 222.
222 for Rachel Cliff.
And then, so G Money and Halliburton are going through at 228, 229.
G Money's still moving up.
I can't see the line, but
900.
No, that's proxy. 900, right? Because we've got to get back around to
the other. Okay, I'll let you know.
It should be fading a bit. Sarah G looks really good.
Queen Zero just steps on her leg.
Cliff is...
She's gone.
Yeah.
Two laps left. Cliff is hurting.
400 wow. Left, Sarah G's going.
Come on, Sarah G! Way to go,
close it!
Close it!
Halliburton and Kim are moving together.
Look, Cliff's getting caught.
Kim's been back in two now. Staying out at the main field and...
Catching it all.
This is not good for sure.
Coming up to the bell lap.
Yeah, I gotta watch. Last 200.
Rigging up.
Race is fading.
Where are they at? Sarah G.
Come on, Sarah! Go, Sarah! Come on, Kim, let's go, Harley! Come on, Kim!
Cliff looking like she's hurting.
Come down the final stretch.
Good time on this white time.
426, 427, 428, 429, 430. Cliff gets 4.
Sarah G is gonna run.
Sarah G!
436, 438, 39, 40, 41, 42.